I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to convert a photo to a PDF on your iPhone or iPad. Converting photos into PDFs on your iPhone or iPad is a super useful trick if you need to share images in a more professional format or want to ensure they maintain their quality when sent via email or other platforms. Converting a photo to PDF is also great for creating documents, portfolios, or presentations that need to include high-quality images. So if you're ready to learn this handy tip and make your photo sharing even more versatile, let's dive right into it. Step 1. Open the Photos app on your iPhone or iPad, and then open the photo you want to convert to a PDF. Step 2. Tap the Send To icon in the menu along the bottom of your screen. A menu opens. Step 3. Scroll down this menu and then tap Save to Files. A screen opens where you can choose exactly where you want to save your photo to in your Files app. Navigate to the location where you want to save your photo and then tap Save. Step 4. Now, open the Files app on your iPhone or iPad and navigate to where you saved a copy of your photo. Step 5. Hold your finger against that photo to bring up a menu. Tap Quick Actions to open a menu and then tap Create PDF in that menu. A copy of that photo will be saved in that folder as a PDF. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.